story.
We like at lockdown shop oil. Was like batho ne ba tsholo ba patela ba tla ba kolota like wa bona ene motho a tlo kolota or like this person is really hungry like and then until neng head until emotionally because le bana ba banyane no ba bona right man ha o monate ka montle. So that's when I decided hore okay ne mapara ar doniteng dijo to batho ka withdraw 100,000 re rekile dijo ra reka di veggie ra ba irela di peke ra isa like ko dintlong tse dintsi re ya house to house re ba fa tsona dilo tsena re apia dijo re fa like di street kids and then like there were people ba ntseng lore ne ba bereka go ira dilo tseo ke ba patetse about 20,000 ne ba le 4
ra tsamatsa tsi le re tsamaileng equipment e feletseng ya studio di camera and stuff green screen ba utswitse like everything ka mo
mola bang crepots mola I was so heartbroken like ela in breakile but then I cannot the console ka beer ne ke setse ka ma 2 something ngar no eh let me renovate like I spent almost boma 90,000 on renovating it kwa sala ma 1 something I want something ela re bluile ko beer
and ke mo ke ka thoma bona ra no e fedile le ya ke mmutsa are o extend le mengwa o di le 10 years ebe ke khothala le nna hore o ra re tshele tso sa le yona
no re buditse re ba fetu e ha ke na se lo ba fetu e ke nya gore isa go lule
I'm alone in this and then ba thoba na go ba phela ba botsa like randomly re ofela lo tso dira nge ofela lo tso dira nge ofela e bana
eh next a tse bo re tshele day fetile next a tse le no wa ke tse pure fetile
eh a tell the name pakela and na go cause like na ile nka re ke winne lotho for batho etswa no one is concerned hore Cyrus u feel abang about letsoho I had to grow like I had to be an adult I had to know how to use money I had to be like money wise but then like I've never been taught those things before nka tshwara 3.4 million ela like the highest amount we neke sale ka tshwarang it's around 1200
eh tell the ke botata ya imela
here's my story.